Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
The New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outcome. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Find out. Didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call.
Here we go.
I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay. Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them. Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
Right, let me see what I can do.
It's moving again!
Right, sit tight. I'll climb around and cover you. Sitting duck in there. Hurry! Come on, move it, Nate. Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Well, we earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. Does car come with life jackets? There goes nothing.
It's no use, the current's too strong.
Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Oh,
Okay, I'll try the other one. Seen that coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work. Yeah.